How's it going, guys? I am back once again, and I am going to be doing the last few levels here of Link to the Past, and hopefully we'll be beating the game today. So, starting off here, we are in the Dark World, and I am here on Death Mountain, as you can see. And we're going to enter this cave here because there is one more item we need to get before we go to the last stage, or the second to last stage, I should say, Turtle Rock. As you can see, we have this cane here, the red cane. There is a blue cane as well, which you can get in this cave. So I'm going to use the hammer and the cape. You turn the cape on, and the cape will prevent Link from being injured by these spikes. So we can turn on the cape like so, and as you can see, his shadow is rushing through the spikes, and it gets us over to the cave, and you gotta watch your magic meter as well. Come on, lift the thing, Link. There we go. And inside this should be the cane. There you go. So now we got the blue cane, and it's a pretty cool item because it can protect Link momentarily as long as he has some magic left in his magic meter. Now with all these spikes, you might be wondering, how can we get out of here without getting hurt? I would think that the magic mirror would do the trick. Oh no, look at that. It actually doesn't work. So, and I am out of magic, so I'm gonna just have to make a run for it here, unfortunately. And it's a shame the magic mirror didn't work. I thought that trick would have done it, but that's all right. So we're out of the cave, and we're gonna head to Turtle Rock, which is up above here. Also, I'm gonna get the chat going so that I can talk to you guys and see what's going on. Geo Geo, hello. I just started the stream, Mr. Rope. I've only been gone for a minute here. Is this 100% run? No, it's not. I'm just messing around here. I am going to try to beat the game. So, you know, I'm definitely not trying to get everything. I'm just doing a normal playthrough of the game. And right here, we're going to transfer back over to the Light World. And if you go along to the right here, we can go across this bridge. Now we're on the top of Death Mountain in the Light World. And use the hammer for this. Whoa, I hate these guys. Now to get back to the Dark World from here, you actually have to... Ooh, let's grab that fairy. Come on. Oh, really? Where's my boomerang? Oh, actually the boomerang doesn't go over those walls, unfortunately. So, right here, you use the hammer, and I've already done this, but I can show you the order that would be done in. It's right, top, left to get through there. Now I'm gonna travel to the Dark World, and we're gonna go right into Turtle Rock, second to last level of the game. Use the Quake Medallion, which we got earlier, and if you want to see the past live streams, you can check those out on Cinemassacre Extras, and you'll be able to see where I got Quake. Oh, but I'm short on magic powder, so let's charge up here. Gonna use some blue medicine. Could use it anyway, because my life's a little low. And let's use the Quake Medallion. And that should open up Turtle Rock. You can see it transforming. Pretty cool transformation. Kind of reminds me of the Wolfman transformation back in the old Universal Monster movies. I'm very good, Super Skits. How are you? Oh, Selby Todd watching from Moscow. Wow. Very cool. I always think it's amazing how people are watching from all over the world. So there you use the red cane, which creates platforms on this level for Link to travel around. Now with these guys, remember the hookshot's a good item to use because you won't get electrocuted. So there are tracks on these stages, and all the little question marks are where you want to create platforms so that you can travel around. And we're just going to look around and see what we can find. I'm going to need some keys. Actually, let's do this room. You use the fire rod, and there's a specific order that you have to do this. I think it's something along the lines of like this. 1, 2, and then 3. Because it's a limited time to where that's going to run out, so you have to make sure you do that in the right spot. Oh, and I just missed it. So we're going to have to try that again. Oh, shit. And it just went the wrong way. That's all right. Maybe we can get it going like this. Shit. Totally messed that up. I don't know if this is going to work. Let's see. Oh, shit. That ought to do it. Maybe that'll work. Come on, Link. All right. And we made it that time. So we're going to have to get to the top of this room, and we'll see what the item's going to be here. Hopefully it's a key or something. Could definitely use that right now. And, okay, well, we got the map, which is definitely going to be useful on this stage, and we did get a key. So very good, a map and a key. Always good news. Will I beat this game during this stream? Hopefully, yes. Hopefully I will be beating this game today. We'll see how far I can get. There is still quite a bit left because I got to go through this entire stage and the next one and then beat the game. So we'll see. I will try though. Are the tiles going to come up from the floor here? Yeah, they are. That should get the door to open. Now, I remember playing this a long time ago, and there, I would always have trouble because I could never find one of the keys, but I do remember that you actually have to... there's a room where you have to kill all the enemies in the room to get one of the keys, and I'm pretty sure I know where that is, so I shouldn't get too stuck on this, hopefully. And the tiles create a skull and open the door. What's this gonna be? Should we put that in a bottle? That would help. That would be helpful. Let's see if we can do that. All right, we caught a fairy. Keep it in a bottle. Fill up the magic meter. Are these tongues pullable? Looks like it's not. I guess that's all that's in that room. Maybe we should check the map. Yeah, it looks like that might be all that was in there. All right, so we'll continue on. And I think this room to the left might be the one I'm talking about, since that now that I have the key, there should be little, like, orange dudes here. See, I think if I kill all the guys in this room here, it's gonna give me off a key, so let's see. Right? Yeah, there you go. So we got another key. Before I travel through that door, I'm gonna check the rest of this room and make sure there's no other keys around, because I don't want to travel through the whole stage and then find out that I missed anything. So we got some magic. Is there a door down here or not? There is a little skull, and then there's this down here. Let's see what's down here. Okay, that eyeball is going to be a problem. What's this? The compass. All right. Very good. And we'll go right through. Shoot, I don't remember how that works. Maybe I use the... Nope. What the heck do you do this? I know that you need the shield on this to actually get through, so to get back, I'm just going to do this, because you can always use the magic mirror to get you back to the beginning. And the red cane to do this. There might have been a way to get through that, but I feel like you need the mirror shield with those eyes that shoot the lasers, and we're going to be getting that soon. Alright, so traveling back to where we were. This time I'm just gonna go. Alright. Now, what do I gotta do here? Let's say I don't have any keys. Not sure. I'm not sure if there is a key in this room. Let's find out. I don't think there's really much you can do. So that's only gonna do that. You can't kill these dudes. I guess I'm gonna have to go back and keep looking, because I don't... Maybe this is the part I got stuck on. Alright, so we're minus one key here. Fucker. Alright, we gotta find a key. Let's see. Somebody in the chat said push the block. Let me go back there. Push the blocks, huh? Will the pushing the blocks reveal a key? Oh, yes it will. Thank you very much. I thought I had to go back to a previous room. Thought I might have missed the key. But, oh, there we go. Very good. All right. So, continuing on. Oh, and this is always good. You can use the magic powder on these guys, which create fairies, which is good. All right. Now I'm obsessed with killing these guys because I always think there's going to be a key now, but I think that was the only part where that actually happens. So this is where The Legend of Zelda turns into Super Mario Brothers, essentially. Not really, but... definitely an interesting stage. I'm just totally guessing on where to kind of go here. Now, I believe there is actually a heart piece in this dungeon somewhere. Because, well... not really in this dungeon, but by going through this dungeon, there's a part where you can go outdoors, and if you use the magic mirror, you know, we're not going to go that way. If you use the magic mirror, you can actually, okay, that's where the shield is that we're going to want. Actually, what I'm thinking of might be right out here, but we don't have the key we want, so that's not good either. Whoa. We're gonna need to get the big key to open that. But this is what I was talking about, actually, and I think it is, at least. Or maybe it might be below me there, but let's see what happens if I do this. I hope this doesn't totally, like, fuck me up. Oh yeah, this actually is what I was talking about. So, and I hope I'm gonna be able to get back to that, that my spot there, because it looked like it was kind of caught on the side. Okay, I can't shoot through that apparently. Let's use some bombs. If not, I'll use a medallion. Oh, they're not letting me do that either, fuckers. All right, let's just bomb these motherfuckers. Can't do that. Alright. How about fire rod? Fire rod? That's not going through. Ice rod. Ice rod's not working. I thought the arrows would go through there. No? Let's see. There we go. It's through those little areas. Alright. There we go. All right, and we're through. Got a heart piece. Very good. Oh, see, that's what I was worried about, that was gonna fucking happen. Oh, are you kidding me? Pain in the ass. That sucks. All right. That's annoying. That's almost like a glitch right there. Ugh. can't believe that just fucking happened. You gotta watch where you warp in this game. That's alright though, because we're gonna fill up our hearts anyway. Can't hurt. God damn it. It's like I can't look at the chat at the same time as I'm playing the game, because then I can't see what I'm doing. Like that. Boom. Alright, so we're gonna run back over to Turtle Rock. Meow, meow. Meow, meow. Oh, get out of my way. I hate these fucking guys. Those are like my least favorite guys in the fucking game, those things. Those shitty enemies. They look like little squirrels or something. Fucking hate them. Because they just, like, they get in your way. Like, just move out of my fucking way, you know? See? Super annoying. Alright, back to Turtle Rock. Richard Della Porta says those are his least favorite enemies as well. They're just so annoying, because, like, you can't kill them. They just run around like assholes. Fuck those guys. Alright, so we're back to doing this. Now I gotta find the big key. So that I can get the magic mirror. But at least I got that heart piece. Which is always a good thing. We can do the old magic powder trick. Get a fairy. Doing a little Super Mario Brothers action there. I think that the middle of this room there is where the thing is. So I think I did the second one. I'm going to do the first one this time. There we go. Oh, look at all these. Yeah. And maybe we can even fill up our thing too. Actually, is there even any empty spots? There is not. So we're not going to do that. That's all right. Now, one of these dudes is going to give off a key, don't you think? That's what I think. Those guys, they like to give keys. And we're going to travel along here, and is this going to be... There's the big key. There we go. Needed to grab that earlier. And now I can make my way over to... Well, we're gonna go back through the pipes, and then we're gonna go through the other one. R. Pi says, "Hey, Mike, your brain is like a hard disk. You remember every part of this freaking map." I don't remember everything. I remember a lot. I definitely do not remember everything, but yeah, I remember quite a bit of it. I mean, you would too if you had beaten the game, like, you know, 30 times or however the hell many times I've beaten this. Probably more than that, honestly. Bastard. Come here, you little shithead. Alright, so... going this way got me over to where I want to be. We want to exit here, and don't worry, I'm not going to be doing any of that light world shit, because we already got the heart piece we wanted. And we're going to use the red cane and grab the magic mirror, or the shield mirror, mirror shield, whatever you want to call it. And that's going to protect us from all those asshole laser beams that we were having a hard time with. But also, we need another key. We need another key. So we're going to have to go searching around a bit. I'm so happy that I have this mirror shield now, though, because now I can really kind of fuck around. What if I were to go this way? Is this anything? Nah. Nothing there. See this? Watch this shit. One second. Look at this. It protects you, right? Doesn't it protect you? Yeah, it does. See that? It protects me. And that's what you want. Bit of protection. Alright, so kind of going in circles here. So we gotta find a key. Now that I have the mirror shield, I feel like... Oh, wait. Did I have a key? I thought it said zero. That was weird. Didn't you guys see that I had zero keys there? Or was that a thing for the big key? I'm not sure. That was weird. Maybe I had a key. Maybe I wasn't paying attention. Anyway, we're good though. Gonna open these up. Oh, it was the big key? Okay. I didn't realize. I thought that it was a regular key one. Alright. It's a good thing I tried it anyway. Can't pull on those, huh? Can I push it from this side? Nope. Alright, so we're gonna go up here instead. I suppose that one's a big key too, huh? Or no? Regular key. That works. Alright, oh, I remember this shit. This part's a pain in the ass, right? Don't you have to light some candles, like, in the dark or something? I think you do. I'm gonna have to travel around this a bit. This part's a bitch, especially because this thing's, like, fucking hitting you the whole time. Let me go up this way. I always hated this part. This was one of my least favorite sections of the game, actually. I hate it because it's like, there's not much you can do, because you're on a track, you know, and you're at the mercy of the track. Oh, you have to put this down, right? Oh, shit. Come on. It's like, I can't... Hang on. I want to make sure I get this. Oh, fucker! See? I hate this fucking track thing. Fucking piece of shit track. Go back. Ugh. So frustrating. There. Alright, that should be good. Alright, let's go back now. I'm gonna get hit by this fucking thing again. And I think it's down in the left corner, isn't it? To get out of here? Oh, it's that one. And does this thing run out? Oh. What, do you gotta, like, do it quicker than that or something? I hate this part so much. Oh, there's a door down here, too. What is this door? Let's see. Oh, it's not a door. It's just a... Alright. So, essentially, I gotta go to that bottom left door. And I have to... Oh, I hate this fucking part. And I hate these tracks, and I hate that you can't see. That's one of the things in video games that I just don't care for, are stages that you can't see where you're going. A lot of games do that, and it's just not something I enjoy. Alright, there's a part in Shovel Knight that's like that. The music is so evil. All right, let's try it again. I guess it's... Oh my god, that fucking happened again. Oh, I hate that. All right, can we fucking get this time? I'm hoping that that's open now. Get down there, get down there, get down there. And I also really can't hear the audio too well. Is it going to be fucking closed? It's going to be closed. All right. There must be a better way to get over here. Let's try to figure out what it is. And what is this too? Okay, I've done that. I hate this part of the game so much. There must be a better way to get over there. Go. Go quick, quick, quick. I'm going to try a different way. Oh my god. This is so shitty! I hate this so much. Hate this section. I hate this section. This is my least favorite part of the game. Fucking hate this. Oh, the worst. Maybe it's just that you hit the block. All right, I just hit the thing. I'm seeing what people are saying. Carmen San Diego says you have to take a steamy shit on the button. Is that what you gotta do? Alright, anyway, I just stepped on it, so I'm gonna go back. But I don't know if it's like a limited time thing. That's what I wanna know. And that's what I don't know. There we go. Alright. So maybe you just step on it there as opposed to using the block thing. I suppose. Is this a big K thing? That's a small K thing. So I gotta go down here and I gotta get a small K. Somewhere. Oh, you fucker. I'm gonna assume that it's down even lower with bombing. I'm not even gonna check those other things. At least not yet. Okay, that's just that, huh? Alright, I guess I will check the other things. There it is. Can you, like, back up? Yeah, look at that action. Alright, let's see. Can you freeze these guys? Nope. Fuckers. Oh, now it's gonna be a big bitch, huh? I'll take some of this too, by the way. Come here. This fucking guy. I'm glad that I went and got the good sword too. It's definitely helpful. So, there's gonna be a key in here or something. Anything good? I'm just checking all these things, just in case there's, you know, a good item or something. They're kind of telling me, use a bomb right here. And let me have a little of that, please. Thank you. We're gonna go down. I wonder how much further this is, because I feel like... Is this gonna be the end already? I thought that this level was longer than this. I hate that one section. That dark section that we just went through. God, that's annoying. But it's good to know just to step on the block instead of trying to use the cane. Which was my mistake. My fatal flaw. oh, this guy. So we use the, like, ice or something. Ice on the red, and then... Oh, wow. He died quick. That was easy. And then we use the fire on the ice. Wow, that ran out quick. Come on. Wow, dead already? Thing's a wimp. Oh my god, is that it? That can't be it. Then it runs around or something, right? Yeah, alright. I was gonna say. That better not be it. That'd be a shitty fight. Ah! There we go. Wow, he was pretty fucking weak. I thought he was gonna be a lot harder than that. Alright, we grab our heart. And then we're gonna go off to, last level. See what you guys are saying here. J-O-D is talking about monkey cheese. Monkey cheese! Sounds like the Pokemon battle music. Does it really? Mr. Rope, Mike, do you think you'd play Oracle of Seasons or Oracle of Ages? I grew up with those two. They are underrated. Absolutely. I love those games, and I also agree that they are underrated. They're excellent, excellent games. How long have I been streaming? For about a half hour. I'm gonna actually be trying to beat the game today. And I just noticed, I think there's one heart piece left that I didn't get. And if you guys remember, I had a problem with saving the game earlier, so I don't know. See that? I have one last, like, little 1/4 of a heart to get, and then I'd get them all. But now I don't remember what the hell one I need to get, because, you know, remember when I forgot to save the game, if you guys have been watching all my live streams so far. So, if anybody knows, all right, so we're gonna go off to the last level. These guys are called Lionels. They are in the original Legend of Zelda, but they look a lot different here. There's blue ones and there's red ones in the original game. This apparently seems to be only those guys, so there's not red and blue in this. Alright, so this is the last level. Mike, we're gonna break the barrier of Ganon's Tower with our power. This is where your crystals come in handy that we've been collecting. Now this level I'm probably gonna have a bit of a hard time with, because it's the hardest level in the game. And God, I haven't done this in a long time, so... So, it's time to watch me suck. And I'm just gonna, I don't know which way you're supposed to go first or anything, but I know I can do this. Boom! And give me the key. That's a good first start, right? And you know, guys, once I do beat the stage, it will be off to the end of the game, which is always good. Alright, we got that. We got this. And should I even bother pulling this? You know it's gonna be bad if I pull this, but I'm gonna do it anyway. Why the fuck not? Bomb, ba bomb, ba bomb. Who's throwing that down on me? The mad bomber. We're gonna use our red cane here. I'm glad that I stopped to grab the half magic. It's definitely been coming in handy. Let's put that in a bottle if we can. Oh shit. No, don't turn into a bunny right now. No wall masters right now. Oh my god, bunnies and wall masters. Not what I wanted to say. Thank you. And is this even gonna be a good idea right now? Because I'm wondering that if I wait through all this. Like, what would be the point of waiting through all these tiles? They must give you something. Otherwise, why wait for these tiles, you know? So I'm going to see what happens if I wait out the tiles. Hopefully it gives me something good. Anything? Really? It's not going to give me shit? Oh, yes, it is. It's going to give me the key I wanted. I knew I had to wait those tiles out. All right. And we're going to kill the Gibdo. Fucker, fucker, fucker. Whoa, trap. It's a trap. I fucking hate these wall masters. They're everywhere. All right. Fuck you. Oh, you fucker, he got me. Son of a bitch. I hate wall masters. We're gonna go back. And this level is rampant with them. I'm going right back to where we were. None of that shit. None of that goddamn motherfucking bullshit. Right back to where we were. And, oh man. I really want to get that fairy. Fuck. Alright, got him. Even though I'm a bunny, I'll take it. Should I go up? Let's go up. Let's see what happens if we go up. You know what we could always do? We could do... How about a quake? Let's quake it out. Kaboom! That wasn't really the best, was it? Will the hookshot work through this? Nope, it won't. Fucker. See, I like using the hookshot on these things because usually you don't get electrocuted. Get me in there. There we go. Look how goofy those dudes are. Anything in here? And I can't get into that spot. Alright. Not much going on in there. Try to stay away from these wall masters. Why do I feel this is going to be a room where they want you to do? They want you to light all these candles. So, oh my god, should have did that earlier. Oh, come on, really? Damn it! That was shitty. Oh, shit, 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 pickle! Fucking Wallmaster! Ugh! Alright. I fucking hate Wallmasters. Son of a bitch. You know what? I'm not gonna go that way. Fuck that shit. Fuck that shit. Let's see what's in this way. Alright, it's a key, that's good. Let's do the whack-a-moles. Whack-a-mole, whack-a-mole. Whack-a-mole, whack-a-mole. Get rid of that, go through the door. Alright, hook shot. Well, we got a key. Could always go that way. Should I go down first? Let's use the key. Why not? Oh, what's this gonna be? Anything good? Let me get the skulls first. See, I'm being very cautious to kind of check everything here because I don't want to miss any keys. Now that we're at the end of the game here, it's all very important to get. I feel I'm gonna need to do something like that, right? Just to make sure. Yep. See, and that's why you do that. All right. Let me go get this first because what's it gonna be? See, that's my key. Then we're gonna use a bomb, like so. and go through the door. And okay, we're gonna have to get in there, so I'm gonna go all the way up top here so that I don't get my ass kicked. And get into the little portal, which is gonna take us to a very dangerous room full of fire enemies that we're not gonna get hit by because we're too good for that, right? And I wanna check, any way to get over there? I feel like, you know what, maybe if I push. Yeah, there we go. And there's my key. Okay, now we're gonna start in with this shit. Oh god. Who even knows what's gonna happen here? Meow, meow. Did I make it through? Is that it? That can't be it. That was way too easy. Oh, remember this room from earlier? Alright, pretty good. Oh, this is the room I was talking about in one of my previous live streams where you have to use the... Oops! You have to use the ether medallions to see anything. Excuse me. Ether medallion. Ether medallion. Alright, let's see what we can do. Not gonna go that way. Maybe we'll go this way. Oh shit. Wow, it's a good thing I used that right there. Oh, man. Wow. Do I have enough to make it through? Alright. Phew. Hope I don't have to do that again. That was brutal. It was brutal on my magic meter. Hey, there's pig form of Ganon, guys. Real Ganon. None of that. Oh shit, I'm totally out of that? Crap. Let's use some bombs and see what happens. This is just that one. Just that one. I really need to get some magic. Oh, look at this! Sweet! Come on, guys. Oh, look how weak they are when you got a fucking silver arrow. Yeah, that's right. Shove a silver arrow up your ass. Ooh, here's the question though. Should I go up or should I go left? What do you guys think? Knock, knock, knocking on Ganon's door. Ganondorf Dragmire. Yep, he's coming. Yes, that was the first boss of the Dark World. Yes, it was. Alright, so, so many people are saying go up, so many people are saying go left. I'm glad I went up though, because there's my master key. So up, I would say up was definitely the right answer. Sorry people who said left. Besides that, the door didn't even lock or anything. So, see, you definitely did not want to go left there. All you people in the chat telling me to go left. I don't know about you. Alright, so we're gonna grab some fairies. Because that's what we need to do. Never hurt. And we will continue on. We got the big cape. And oh! What's it gonna be, guys? You know what it is, right? Red tunic time? Or in this game, the red mail. You found the red mail. Alright, now we're looking badass. Yeah, now we're playing some Zelda. Alright, so we still need to go. We're gonna go. Let's go to that bottom right area. So I'm gonna go down into the right. See what goes on down there. Oh, isn't that gonna be locked though? Is that locked or is that open? Let's see. And it is locked. Locked, locked, locked. So we're not gonna do that. We're gonna go up, left, left, up. If we can. Up. Fucker. Left. We're gonna do the whack-a-mole again. See if this will work. Left. And then, yeah, we're gonna go up this time. We're going up. We're going down. We're going up, down, down, up, any way you want me to go. Alright. Haven't been in this room yet. What do we got? We got some arrows. We got some dead Stalfos. We got some bombs. This is just a room to kind of pick up items. We got some rupee. And we got some more rupee. Alright. So nothing that great. Where else do we gotta go? We gotta go. Alright, I know where to go. I'm gonna go all the way to the right now. If I can get to the right, I can get to the right by going like this. See, I'm gonna go all the way to the right. If I can. Oh wait, what am I doing? Use the hook shot, dumbass. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Fucking Stalfos. I need to open this door. Yes, I need to open that. Oh, fucking magic. They're gonna give me just that much. I'll take it. I will take it. No bunny. No bunny. Excuse me. Jeez. Alright, so where's my map? I want to go to the left. That's what I wanted. Thank you very much. Let's go left. Yeah, this is the room I want, and I want to fucking kill that. What's gonna move? Not that. That's gonna move. That's gonna move. Whoa. Fuck! Piece of shit! Ugh! I fucking hate those! I know where to go to get back there, but that's like the third time I've been caught by a fucking wall master. Those are the fucking worst. Bastards. I hate those. Those guys are my fucking nightmare. They're my worst nightmare! Oh wait, no. I'm supposed to be doing Rambo for that. I'm your worst nightmare. I can't do a Rambo. Might as well be Schwarzenegger. It's practically the same thing. I'm your worst nightmare, Murdoch. Alright, let's try this again. Fuck these guys. This is like not gonna work at all, is it? Oh, did I totally fuck that up? Oh, and it's... Do I even need anything in that room? Fuck that room. Oh. Is there a key in there? I'm going this way. Fuck that shit. Oh, and by the way, isn't that the fucking door? Don't I have the big key? Why am I doing that anyway? Isn't the big key thing up here? Where is the big key room? Yeah, let's just fucking go this way. Fuck that other room. I'm so tired of that fucking Wallmaster shit. Alright, and I want to kill this dude. Good. And I want to get a fairy from this fucker. There we go. And then I want to open that door. It's going to be that top one, isn't it? Oh. It's going to be this. Yes, it is. Alright, pull this. Yep. Alright, let's kill these assholes. Oh, you fucking... Fucking traps. Why are they having me pull this? Oh, they're having me pull this so I could use the trap, so I can block the traps out, I'd say. Well, that takes too long. I'm pulling that all day long. I don't be yanking on that all day long. I want to be opening that door. Alright, so this should be a big key, right? Yeah. And, what is in here? Bad news. That's what it looks like. Bad news for you. Alright. That was easy enough, I think. And through the door, and let's make a run for it. Whoa! Is that gonna break apart? Oh, it's not gonna break apart, huh? I thought the floor was gonna crumble. That's why I did that. You would think I would have to get over there, right? Interesting. That must be something else that I missed. Oh, good time for magic. What are we gonna use? How about some quake on these assholes? Aw, quake was not the best one to use. Which one's gonna have what I want? Anything? No keys or anything? I wonder if it's all just gonna be a big key from here on out. Seems like it. I love throwing the skulls because they're so powerful. They just kill everything. Wish I could throw one of those skulls at Ganon. He'd probably die in one hit too. Alright. Let's use Bombos this time. Oh, look at that. It's like shooting me right in the head. Thank you. Oops, I wanted to get that. Oh, well. I'm just being lazy today with this magic. The ice. Ice to see you. Ice to see you, Batman. You are an ice hole. Oh, no. No bunny. Don't turn me into a bunny, Ganon. I don't want that. Refighting old bosses. It's a video game trope. It's like your Mega Man boss thing. Fighting all the Mega Man bosses. But they add a little thing in the corner to make it more difficult, right? Where? And is this the end? We're almost there, I think, guys. Are you guys getting excited for the end of Link to the Past? I thought this was gonna take me a lot longer, honestly. How long have I been doing? I've been doing this less than an hour. Wow. Well, what's Ether gonna do for us? It's gonna show us the path. That's what it's gonna do. But I guess the skull whiz robes will show me the path too, won't they? Bum, bum, bum. This game's so much fun. It really is one of the best games ever. You know that? I really believe that. There we go. Got some diagonal action going on for you guys. Yeah. Ooh, almost fell off the edge myself there. Did you see that? Oh, yeah. Fuck you, whiz robe. I think those are whiz robes. Those are weird looking whiz robes, aren't they? Guess that's what happens when you get to the last castle. They bring out the weird whiz robes. All right, we're at the end yet? I feel like we're getting there. Oh, it's gonna be another light all the candles, right? Well, first of all, I'm gonna have to get rid of the skulls. Gonna have to do that. All right, that's what they want. And then I gotta get down to this door. Let me just check to make sure what's going on. And I'm probably gonna wanna run down here. So let's get this out of the way. Let's get these out of the way. All right. So we're gonna do it like boom, 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 and run for it. See, and that's why I got all the skulls out of the way, so that I can make a quick run for it. Anybody in here? Just a bunch of eyeballs. Just a bunch of assholes. And up the ladder. And, oop, fucking A. Light the fucking fucker. No, let's go back down. Which is the problem child? The one over here? That one? Oh, shit. Shit, 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 shit. No, no, no. Those fucking things are in my way. Fucking. Where's it gonna take me? Oh, okay, only here. Damn it with this part. You know what? I'll light it like this then. Fine, I'll do it that way. You're gonna be so stubborn. Oh, there's my key. Give me that shit. Give me that shit. Let me see what's in here. Bombs. Bomb! More bombs. Aha, you guys know what to do here, right? Throw the bomb on the track and blow it up. Blow it up, blow it up, blow it up, up, up. And release the... Well. Release the hounds. Smithers. Alright. Come on. Thank you. That's hilarious. Shit. Give me that. We're getting there, guys. Oh, it's Moldorm. Can I do this without getting hit again? Apparently not. Apparently I'm gonna get hit immediately. Oh my god, where did this fucking send me? Where the hell is this? What the fuck? Oh, it only sends me here? That's fine. Now I'm not so intimidated by getting knocked off the side. Oh my god, that's so easy. Okay. So I just... Okay. It's gonna have me go down here, huh? This is a long level. A lot of times I complain about the levels being too short. This one's really long. Come on. Get me away from those guys. Well, are we at the end? I think we're at the end, guys. Get the power. Nintendo power. Oh, is there a little bit of lag going on there? Hang on a second. I want to make sure we're good. Still says I'm live. Apparently the stream is lagging out a bit. I'm going to slow down for a minute here. Hopefully the lag will get better. I'll talk to you guys for a minute and hopefully we'll get through this lag. So are we good now? Okay, people are saying it's good again. So I stopped for a second there, guys, because I didn't want you guys to miss this. People are saying it's good again. I don't know what was going on with the lag. But all right, so we're going to go in now to the final boss. Or, well, second to final. So let's do this. Here we go, guys. Ho, ho, ho. It's great that you could come all the way here, Mike. I'm very happy to see you again, but you better believe that we will not have a third meeting. Prepare to meet your doom. See how this one's dark? That's how you know who it is. You go for the dark spot. That's the method. So it's this one over here. Oh. I hate when he shoots at the blue one, because that's not helping anybody. Boom. Boom. We're almost at the end of the game, guys. Are you sad? It's all gonna be over. No more Link to the Past live streams coming shortly. But you will be excited because I will be playing more Zelda games. I'm gonna be playing the original Legend of Zelda. I'm gonna play Zelda 2. I would like to play Wind Waker. I would like to play the Oracle games. All kinds of Zelda goodness coming. So, honestly, I'd like to play every Zelda game on a live stream. Well, not every Zelda game. Not the CDI games, I don't think. Is that it? Oh, look at that. Look who it is. It is Ganon, and he turns into a bat. Was it Ganon all along? Yes, it was Ganon all along. And now we will travel to the Golden Palace. This is cool, watch as the bat breaks through. Boom. Kush. And then here comes Link. Come on, Link. There he is. Flying in on his little duck. So what do we got here to do this? We got two blue potions. We got a fairy. I'd say that's probably good enough to do this, right? We got arrows, right? How many arrows? We have 30 arrows. That's probably enough. All right, I think we're good to go. You guys ready to beat some Zelda? Pig bat. Yeah, pig bat. Let's do it. All right, I'm dropping down. All right. Ganon's being an asshole today. That's kind of his job, though, isn't it? Asshole. No. I don't want the game to be over. I want to prolong this. I think I'm just going to keep dying because I don't want the game to be over. Let's just let Ganon kill me again. I'm getting sad, guys. I don't want the game to be over. I was having so much fun. No, I don't want to beat the game. No, Ganon. I'm gonna let you live. So that I can keep playing. That's alright though, because we're gonna move to another Zelda game. So, I gotta keep remembering that. I'm really thinking now about which one I'm gonna play next. I guess, I'm probably gonna play the original. Come on, Ganon, let's go. Everybody keeps saying do a barrel roll. What, can you not hit him from that angle? That's weird. Alright, I think he's doing his thing now, right? Not yet, huh? Whoa! There he goes. Oh yeah, I gotta keep remembering to fucking do this. Alright, Ganon. I guess it's time to die, huh? Aww. I hate those fucking bats. Those are the hardest parts of this. See that fucker? Such a weird fight. So you have to hit him, I guess, to get him to do that little ground pound. There we go. Alright. Gotta be a little more careful now about him knocking me off the edge here. So what is it? One more? Alright guys, I think this is it. Oh, no. Does it take four hits? I don't want the game to be over! I'm gonna fall off the edge again. Ah! Prolong it as long as possible. Here we go. That sucks, because I want to keep playing. It's really bittersweet when you beat a Zelda game. Alright, lag's gone, guys. Guess what? We're gonna end the game here. So I beat Ganon. And when I put up the replay of this online, I'll have to cut out the part where it's lagging, because that's stupid. Alright, welcome, Mike. I am the essence of the Triforce. The Triforce will grant the wishes in the heart and mind of the person who touches it. I'm getting emotional. If a person with a good heart touches it, it will make his good wishes come true. If an evil-hearted person touches it, it grants his evil wishes. The stronger the wish, the more powerful the Triforce's expression of that wish. Are those three pieces of cheese? Because I think they kind of look like cheese to me. Ganon's wish was to conquer the world. That wish changed the Golden Land to the Dark World. Ganon was building up his power here so that he could conquer the Light World and make his wish completely true. But we just killed him, so that's not a problem anymore. But now you have totally destroyed Ganon. Damn right I have. His Dark World will vanish. Good. The Triforce is waiting for a new owner. Its golden power is in your hands. What cheese? What kind of cheese is the Triforce? Says F4 Angel. That's a good question. Now touch it with a wish in your heart. Okay, here you go, guys. We're gonna get the Triforce. What would you guys wish for? Would you wish to save Hyrule? And here we go. The Return of the King. Wonder where they got that from. This game has such a great ending. There's the king. I guess that's the king that turns into the ship in Wind Waker, huh? The loyal sage in the sanctuary. See, I'm sad now that's over. I wanted to prolong it longer. Maybe I'll have to just play through the whole game again. What do you guys think? The king is fat. He is a portly king. Still one of my favorite endings, says the final blank. Yes, it is a great game. And a great ending. Mike, can you please do a live stream of Star Wars Empire Strikes Back Super Nintendo? Yeah, I'll have to do some Star Wars live streams. That's a good idea. I don't know about next, but, you know, at some point I'll do some Star Wars games. Honk 3DN, ancient 8-bit 3D cheese, exactly. Link Between Worlds live stream. I think I have to get a wire to set that up. There's a HDMI kind of wire that I have to get, but I could do that. Demon's Crest. That would be a good one. How come there's no Triforce in Ocarina of Time? I think, well, isn't there though? Don't you see the Triforce? I mean, there's the Triforce on their hands, at least. I guess there's no Triforce that you actually get in the game. I think somebody on YouTube made a video where it seems like you could get the Triforce, but it's not actually in there. But it's in a cutscene, I think, in Ocarina. I think it is, anyway. Play Quake. That would be a good one. Gumshoe on NES, yeah. Do I even like Skyward Sword? Asks DomDon950. It's alright. I just don't really... The game isn't bad. It's really just the Wiimote, like swinging around the Wiimote that I don't really care for. And the Master Sword sleeps again forever. So there you go, guys. That is Legend of Zelda, Link to the Past. I love this game. It's one of my favorite games of all time. You know, somebody was saying the other day, like, oh, Mike, you say this game's your favorite and that game's the favorite. It's like, you pick your favorite game, like, when you're in the mood for it. Like, today, I'd probably say the original Legend of Zelda is my favorite, and this game's, you know, maybe in my top 5 or 10 games of all time. But, you know, I might feel differently. Another day, I might say, oh, this is my second favorite game of all time, or something like that. It just, you know, your favorite is what you're feeling at that moment. So, and this is one of my favorite games of all time. It's great. There's so many classics on the Super Nintendo. You know, you have Super Metroid, you have Mega Man X, got Super Mario Kart, Super Mario World, Chrono Trigger, the Final Fantasy games. The list goes on and on and on. But yeah, such a great game. And if you haven't ever played this game, definitely get it, give it a shot, because it is awesome. But here's a tip: be sure to save the game and don't turn the Nintendo off without saving your game, because that's what I did during the stream, like an idiot. But that's all right. I didn't mind, and this isn't a bad game for that to happen, because this game is so awesome and so much fun. I didn't mind replaying levels 5 and 6 of the Dark World, because it's so much fun and so enjoyable an experience. It's such a great game that, you know, I've probably beaten this game, I don't know, over 30 times, and I've enjoyed it every single time, and I'm gonna play it again and beat it again sometime. So it's just one of those games where you can beat it over and over and over. There you go, Koji Kondo, sound composer. Just such a great game. Mike, are you gonna do a Zelda 2 live stream? Asks Freckles Lamb. Yes. Definitely, we'll be doing Zelda 2. That may even be the next. It's either going to be Zelda 1 or Zelda 2 next for Zelda. Although I'm probably going to play something else besides Zelda next. But pretty soon I'm going to play a Zelda game. So keep watching the live streams for some more Legend of Zelda action. Would I do Ocarina of Time? Yeah, definitely. That's another one I want to do for a live stream, sure. Who's your favorite stooge? Oh, I guess somebody's referring to my shirt. If you guys haven't seen, I have a Three Stooges shirt on. And my favorite stooge? God, I don't know. I guess Mo. I don't know. Look, maybe Larry. Look at how scary Larry looks on this shirt. Look at that. He looks like a serial killer. That's frightening. There's nothing scarier than scary Larry Fine, let me tell you. Serial killer Larry Fine. But, anyway. There you go. Legend of Zelda, Link to the Past. One of the greats. You guys gotta play it if you haven't. So I will be ending the live stream now, and thanks for watching, guys. I might do another live stream later tonight or tomorrow or something. We'll see if I get time. But thanks for watching, and definitely play this game if you haven't. So have a good one, guys. Thanks for watching.